can't kill me.
Alright, Nana's telling us she's a witch, but okay. So, we are gonna go see the new Edenus secret mission, guys. And this is supposedly where Father went and everything, so this is gonna be interesting. I can't wait to play this one for you guys. So, let's see if we can... Oh, there it is! There's the symbol. See what happens, guys. Let me in! I'm individual. Hi, Judge! Hi! No?
Always up for a nice nature walk.
Can you hear my voice?
I can. I'm coming. I'm following you.
Go to where it all ended. And where it all began.
Alright, I'm going. Judge didn't want us to want to listen. He's like, nope. Oh gosh. Damn dog, get out of here. Damn wolf. Alright, we have to go all the way back there. Jesus Christ. Where's a vehicle when we need one? We need like a auto spawn or something. Something or other. I've decided. We got a bunch of highwaymen here.
You were using that hit anyway.
Hell yeah, we got Nana 15 kills.
No, I can.
I'm coming,
hey,
I'm coming.
I'm glad you came along.
There you go, you're welcome. I have to be helpful sometimes. You run off now, be good. Probably should have took that vehicle, honestly. We're probably gonna regret this decision. Oh, we're not gonna be able to climb up that. It's too slippery right there. See if we can find a grassy patch here. There we go, over here. One thing I've learned.
Oh, it'll take more than that.
I think this island is liberated over there. You find any vehicles? Gonna have to swim there, are you kidding me? That would suck. Oh, good place to find trout, apparently that's good to know. I haven't really fished much in here yet. I have fished a little bit, but not a ton. The fuck? There's like angry things over here. Oh hi guys, what you doing? Nana, we love you, Nana.
Are you finding air freshener, maybe?
Someday, maybe. Someday we'll find one. Is that a... Oh, no, those are demon fish right there. Kill those guys, why not? That's my demon fish now. I can't believe they're called demon fish. That is ridiculous. Alright, let's... Whoa! Oh no, Nana! Nana, no! Oh, the fish is eating us! No! Oh, it killed us! We're just sitting there floating! This is why I wanted the vehicle. Because the damn fish want to eat us. Alright, oh, Nana, you're back. Hello. So maybe they come out at nighttime. I don't know. Oh, we see two of them right there. It's running away. It's like, no. I don't want to be dead today. Ouch. Okay. Hey, not Nana. Let's... I think we should have gone to the... Is he gonna let us pass, though? Gotta keep an eye on Nana. One of us will be eaten. That is the bliss cloud right there, so I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to get near it. Because it killed us the last time we walked into it. If you guys. Oh, you guys were actually weren't with us when we were playing. Me and Hooven. Together. Oh? Whoa, it's dissipating. What? What the fudge? Okay, so my idea that
my name is Joseph C. I'm known to some as the Father.
Yes, you are. You were.
Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending.
Okay.
And the beginning.
Listen to you, sir. I am.
Keep an open mind.
Okay.
Piece together the past. You will reveal the truth.
Oh, he's over there. We gotta go to him, I'm gonna assume.
The sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the signs were spared.
Find and align the amulet, okay. This is not the
and
right one.
Eden rose from the ashes. To walk the path, burn away what is unnecessary.
We got this end right here. That's that piece right there. Are we supposed to do it with this though? Find the proper position, align the line.
Cleanse our sin as the world must cleanse.
we're investigating. What am I exactly supposed to do? Supposed to, oh, okay, I get it now. Okay, let's put it, oops.
To walk the path.
Oh, maybe we need to go over there. There we go. I think this is the way. Yep, there we go. Okay, so we got. We got it. Yeah, that's how we do it. Okay.
The flame of Eden burns away anything that may take root again.
Okay, so we need to go do the rest here. Let's climb over this. Let's go to this one next. Sir, wish I ran faster. It's the only complaint I have in this game is that we don't run very fast. It sucks. Am I gonna die if I go in this water though? I'm scared when I go in the water now. I'm coming, Joseph. I'm coming. Thank you, dude.
The world wasn't ready for the collapse, and people fought against us. They tried to break our family.
All right, here, okay.
They smashed everything to pieces.
All right,
but
so. Here. Okay.
You Let's must see if destroy we can. Whatever hinders the truth.
On the rock? I'm thinking we need to be on the rock.
From the light, you will see.
Oh, we had it. Oh, it was burning. Come on. Do it again. Like it right there, but it's not doing anything. I mean, it's vibrating, but it's not. Hang on, guys.
Make our symbol whole again.
There we go, we got it!
Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us.
Alright. We need to go
and
all the way over there. Oh.
Into our new.
Oh my gosh, I'm stuck on a tree. dear guys, it's pink. So pretty. Almost there. Soon. Ooh, look at all these plants. I hope we get to come back here again. We probably can. Loot while we're standing here, why not? Hello, Father. Hello, dude. Hi. I have your piece here.
The winds of change have come. Our only choice is to turn away from the past.
I keep holding that out. That's not what I need. I'm gonna assume we need to be on the roof. That's correct, though.
Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time.
You're not gonna let me climb up there, dude? Come on. There we go. Alright, right here-ish? Oh, what? Why are these over here? Huh, okay.
Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing.
We got it. It gave us the ding.
Civilization turned and turned in chaos. Until only we were left standing.
Whoa! Okay. No. Keep climbing in through the... No! Would you stop?
Led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Do you understand?
Sure. Of course, buddy, of course.
God has cleansed the world of sin. And yet it remains.
Joseph,
God,
I know.
I gathered my family to prepare for it. But hell had followed the white horse, the one that could not walk away.
Don't mind me stealing your stuff, buddy.
I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me.
that? Do tell me. Hello. Taking the book.
He told me you would be worthy.
Survived to no longer have any power over me. In the back of the God's unconditional love, shielded by the scene, can't be sent you and my family. And now I know what it means to be fully and truly accepted by you, my family. Oh, so this is the bunker that. I'm pretty sure this is the bunker that Father Joseph and Rook were in. I come to face the one who will shepherd Eden with them when I'm gone. As a face I recognize, did not look like my child of blood. Child, just as all of my children leave the word when I go. And when this turned Eden, that's when we manifest our destiny. God has shown me what that will be, and I have no faith it will be right. Yeah, guys, so if you guys remember the Far Cry 5, how it ended, we were the Rook, and we were stuck in with Joseph. Alright guys, we're back. Oh, jeez. And we had a trippy trip, it seems like. Alright, that was kind of cool. I did like that just because it brought back him and everything. That's awesome. We might want to explore this island now. So anyways guys, thank you for joining me. And I will see you all in the next video.